lose control. She was so shy till I drove.
American Idol is getting off to another fun-filled week with the final 24, with 12 girls going Tuesday night and 12 boys going Wednesday. Cara Diaguardi spoke to us at the Grammy-style studio earlier this month while the episodes were taping, and she shared her thoughts on the studio, Ellen DeGeneres as a judge, and who she thinks should replace Simon Cowell. When asked if the producers of the Fox TV show have asked her about who should replace Simon, she said she has some ideas.
They're always very collaborative in terms of what is your opinion, what do you think, especially being that I'm somebody who's in the music industry, if they were going to pull from an artist or another executive that had a similar background to Simon. So, I mean, I've sort of been pretty vocal. I think Tommy Mottola would be a really good choice. I think maybe someone in the country market, like a Garth Brooks, somebody who represents that type of music could be really good.
And how was Ellen to work with on the show?
She is fantastic. I really enjoyed the week we spent together on Hollywood Week. She had a lot of good critiques. Also, you know, very funny. Cracked a few pretty hilarious jokes. But also takes it very seriously and was very nurturing to the contestants and critical when she needed to be.
We also asked Diaguardi what she found at the style studio.
Well, I have these new shoes that I'm loving, that I'm wearing, as you can see. And they, do you see the designer on them? What's the designer of these shoes?
Bernaz Kanani.
Woo! Bernaz Kanani. I'm loving these shoes. I actually took my own shoes off, and I'm rocking these. She gave them to me, and I was like, ah, goes with the dress, let's do it. It's very nice. Change the whole look. So, and I'm loving some of the new Halston. And... yeah, everything. Every single collector, I could see one or two things that I would use.
Cara Diaguardi is also part of the Warner Brothers family, and she talks about the up-and-coming artists she's working with.
And I signed Jason Derulo, and I signed Iaz to Warner Brothers, and they both have really big records. And I hope next year will be a big year for Jason and Iaz. And my publishing company just signed big writer Mike Elizondo, and have some new acts that are coming out: Susan Justice, Jason Reeves, Neon Hitch, who did the Blah 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 record for Kesha. And so very exciting. Just working hard. Hanging in the car.